Hello everyone, my name is Kevin with Leading Edge Equipment. Today I'd like to go through a retrofit kit being installed for active yield on this S690 combine. But before we do, I'd like to show you a few of the components that it takes to be able to make this system run. All right, looking at the kit here, we have three load cells that are going to be installed on this system. For each one of these load cells, there will be a bracket that it needs to be mounted to first before we can mount it to the crossauger covers here. After those are installed, we have two harnesses that will plug into these load cells that will then lead into the main harness that will be installed. And then we also have the hardware kit. Keep in mind, for model year 12 through 15 combines, there's an additional harness that needs to be installed to be able to make the system work. Model year 16 and up come from the factory with this already installed. Now that you've seen the components and the install process of this retrofit kit for active yield, make sure you get a hold of us at Leading Edge Equipment.